Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to install the Xbox app for Windows without the Microsoft Store. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to install the Xbox app without the Microsoft Store, I'm going to show you the best way that you can do this. And currently the best way that I've found is by using the WinGet UI. Now, just to show you, if I do a search on my computer for the Microsoft Store, I don't have the Microsoft Store installed on my computer at all. And also if I do a search for Xbox, I don't have the Xbox app installed on my computer at all. So to install the Xbox app without the Microsoft Store, you can come over to this webpage, and I'll also include this webpage in my written guide. And you can find a link to my written guide in the description of this video. But once you're on this webpage, you can download the WinGet UI. And this is basically just a UI for your package managers like WinGet, Scoop, Chocolaty, and all of that, which basically installs apps on your computer without the need for websites or the Microsoft Store, for example. So once you're on this webpage, you can just scroll down and then click on Download WinGet UI. It's going to start the download for the WinGet UI installer, which is an .exe file. Once it's finished, just click on Open File. Then you can select Install for All Users. You can change the language if you want. I'll just leave it on English and then click on OK. Then click on Next. I'll leave this on default. Click on Next. And I'll leave these settings on the defaults as well. But you can also perform a portable installation if you want. I'll just click on Next and then on Install. And it's going to start installing the WinGet UI on my system. And when it's finished, just make sure that Launch WinGet UI is selected. And then click on Finish. And it's automatically going to launch WinGet UI on your system. Now, once it's open on your computer, the first thing that you need to check is that you have the Discover Packages tab selected here on top. Then you can search for a package, and in our case, we're going to search for Xbox. Now, you're going to get a bunch of results, but on this list, you want to scroll all the way down until you find the app that just says Xbox. And you can see that the source where you're going to install it from is the MS Store, which is the Microsoft Store. So you can then just select the Xbox app on this list, and here you can also see the package ID just to make sure that you are installing the correct Xbox app. And once you've selected it, you can just click on Install Selected Packages up here. And at the bottom, you'll see the status of how that's coming along, and you'll just need to wait a few minutes for it to complete the installation. And once it's finished, you're going to see that Xbox was installed successfully. Now, if I go ahead and I do a search for Xbox on my computer, I now have the Xbox app installed, and I can click on that to launch it. And it's then going to launch the Xbox app on my PC. And just to show you once again, if I do a search for the Microsoft Store, I still don't have the Microsoft Store installed on my system. And I was able to install the Xbox app without the Microsoft Store. So I hope this quick guide's been useful to you. Please like the video, and I'll talk to you guys soon.